touch of rye sort of thing with the Durana clover amongst it. That's a bit there, and the house there obviously. And this is a better patch here. I'm going to graze this. I'm going to just let it grow, and in spring I'm going to cut it for hay. This is going to be the first I do with a round bale. I only get a couple of bales off it, but it'll be just a nice little area just to try to bale it out on. Just heading down to feed the cows now. It's not a big, haven't got a big load on the trailer. We just do a little one. A Keneally Erna calf up here that was born yesterday afternoon. I hope to get it in a cage this afternoon. The cow was having it when I came past here yesterday with the tractor. There he is. A little bull calf. I think he's going to weigh pretty heavy. That's his mama there. He's a bit wobbly on his feet, isn't he? He's a bit clumsy, I think. I just brought this cow in today. That one lying down over there, that's a heifer, I think. I see how it's actually due today. I'll go and check her after. She lies down a lot like that. I thought she was dead the other day, but I think she's going to get very uncomfortable.